So I'm saying, you want your mind to be sharp. So if I give you a sharp instrument, you must know how to hold it, isn't it?
Gotta know where the handle is.
If you do not know which is the handle, which is the blade, if you hold the blade tight, of course it'll hurt. This is the only problem with the mind. You're holding it from the wrong end.